Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna give everyone a worksheet. Raise your hand if you don't have a computer. What?
Will it only work?
No. I mean, it'll work, but it'd be much easier. So you're the only one?
If you don't.
Okay, so right now what I want you all to do is answer the question at the top of the sheet, there's a little space. And the question is, what do you already know about puberty? So just take a little bit of time and fill it in however you feel like that needs to be filled.
Can I get one? So maybe you should answer like seventh grade.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not too late.
And at seventh grade, there's no right or wrong answer. Are you all finishing that up? Okay, so today we're going to focus on puberty and it's the process of an individual's bodies becoming fertile. So in girls, their bodies are making and preparing themselves to make egg cells, and for boys, they're making sperm cells. And with this, the rest of your body is preparing for it too, so there's going to be physical changes. So what you are going to do today is there are web quests, but there's websites that are provided, and then you're going to answer the questions for each of them underneath. So what we're going to do is we're going to be put in partners. So you two can be partners, and then you two can be partners, and you two can be partners. And you only need one computer. So that way you all be working together, all right? It says, okay, so if you all read the paper all the way, sorry, it says that even though you're on the website, you may have to click on different links to find the answers. Y'all can talk. Yeah, I'll tell.